listening to Test Cards on radio from imaginary stations. If you enjoy what you're hearing, email us at imaginarystations@gmail.com. Send us a picture of your favorite TV test cards. And now, back to the broadcast.
Deck Pete presents a trade test transmission.
Good morning to you from BBC Television. It's time for service information for the television trade. First, transmitter information concerning Stockland Hill and Beacon Hill. BBC One UHF Stockland Hill has been on reduced power since 9 o'clock and will continue so for some time this morning. BBC Two Beacon Hill has also been on reduced power since 9 o'clock, remaining so for some time today. I must repeat those. BBC One UHF Stockland Hill has been on reduced power since 9 o'clock and will continue so for some time this morning. And BBC Two Beacon Hill has also been on reduced power since 9 o'clock, remaining so for some time today.
Thank you.
Stations wants to hear from you because radio connects us all. Do you have a phone with a microphone? Send us an audio postcard from wherever you are in the world. Send us greetings from outside the train station in Paris or your favorite songbird from Germany. Send your audio to imaginarystations@gmail.com and you may hear yourself in an upcoming broadcast. listening to Test Cards on radio from imaginary stations. If you enjoy what you're hearing, email us at imaginarystations@gmail.com. Send us a picture of your favorite TV test cards. And now, back to the broadcast.
Welcome to the fascinating world of audio frequency equalization. Your equalizer provides you with the means to make any and all corrections that you, in your new capacity as audio playback engineer, determine to be most accurate. Set your receivers, set your receivers, set your receivers.
This is a test. This is only a test.
Once you've chosen what drum parts you're going to play, play the same licks all the time. Don't